Hey guys, this is Jim Castle. As the title showed, my mini Doge burned out. And as you can see here, the power cord is actually dead. I already opened the device, but this was completely burned out. Obviously I took off the plastic section, but in this video, we're gonna try to fix this and revive my little mini Doge. So obviously my warranty expired and Goldshell doesn't wanna fix it. So it is time to do it myself. Let's go. So first we have to open the entire box. Before removing any of the components, you have to take off the fans, which are connected to the board. Save all the screws. So these are the fans. Now we're gonna push the board forward and remove the fans. That's one. This is two. There we go. So that's the fan. Put that on the side. Take out the board. This is a pretty big heatsink. Here, this is technically the Ethernet chip. We gotta remove that because what we're gonna be changing is these. These are the 6-pin connectors. So we're gonna be taking that out. So we have to solder that out. Carefully remove it. Go and take that part out. Let's put it right here. And now we're going to solder this section. We got to take all those clips. And this is the part that burned out. It doesn't seem that any of the circuitry got shorted. So I best believe that I only need to change this out. And then we're going to have the mini Doge working back again. So let's see. Hopefully that is the case. So I got from Amazon these 6-pin clips or connectors. And I believe I received like 50 of these. And I'm going to be replacing these old connectors with these. So here you go. So, we're gonna heat up the solder. Let me remove everything this way. Start heating it up. Let's turn this light on. So we grab some good light. Okay, so before starting to solder anything or to unsolder anything, I just thought about something. So these pins, as you can see, they're not really damaged. So what I'm thinking, you know, I don't want to go through the whole process of soldering if I can't. So I'm just going to clean these pins a little bit. Just make sure that all of them are clean. That way it has contact whenever I reconnect it. And with the new pins, I technically removing all these pins out of here. So this is a clean one. So what I'm gonna be doing is just technically inserting this plastic cap in there and voila, I have brand new pins or a brand new connector in that case. And I don't have to solder anything and go through the whole headache of soldering. So let's try that and let's see how that works. So you could take any metal to scrape on it just to technically expose the surface and make sure that there is connection our contact with the connector. This little cap should be on the top. And just see and insert all the pins in. Okay, so we got the connector in. So now we have to just reassemble the components. And I guess we have to just clean it up a little bit. But we do that afterwards. So this goes here. Let's connect the fan. This one. Well, there you go. Everything is all connected back again. Okay, so this is the moment of truth. I'm using this PSU and everything's connected to the internet. So I'm gonna turn it on and hopefully it turns on and doesn't blow up my system. And hopefully it starts mining. So let's go. We have power. Looks good so far. Fans are blowing. So it looks good. Yep. Here we are. So I guess I'm gonna look into the app to see if it's mining. I'm actually using it up to pull. Hey, something went off. All right, so I'm gonna look into the pool and see what's going on. Looks like I'm gonna have to configure the whole miner. So it seems that I need to restore my Doge. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna press this for about 10 seconds. Okay, so I guess now I have to go into my router. Okay, so now everything is mining. I figured what was the problem. The Ethernet cable was actually not working properly, and I ended up resetting the whole entire machine. So I had to go through the Goldshell setup, and now everything is working. The miner is actually set up to the pool. So that's it. That concludes our video. Thank you, guys.